They must have tried to seal the station.
Hey guys, I made it to Hollywood in style. Feet up. Not much of a view from the windows, but... Guys? Hello? Crap. Positive thoughts, Ames. They'll make it. Doors barricaded from inside, but I can just see enough to... That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah. Made it.
Tough trip?
No time for a debrief. Got a mob on our tail.
Let's find this helicopter and get gone.
I can't do it, not up there!
Perfect pattern. Listen to me. Every movie has this moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on. Let's do it together. Dude!
Just trying to help a brother out!
Zombies don't shoot people.
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
Dr. Reuben Reed's. Asshole played me into doing all this stuff for him, saying it was for a cure. Turned out he started the outbreak.
What?
What? Every fucking time!
I was so dumb. Now he's in some lab here doing fuck knows what. As soon as we're out of here, we'll tell the army and they can napalm his ass.
Works for me. Let's go!
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam! He's burning up. We have to fly him out.
Come on.
I'm staying here. It must be different shit this time. Hollywood Boulevard. Damn, was I given anything for my name on the walk? So focused on fame, I lost what really matters.
You and me both.
Emma. Been here before. I'm sorry, but we can't risk letting him.
Shh. I know.
You're right. I can't run from this. It's not my style, anyway. I'll stop Reed.
Yeah, now that's a Hollywood ending. Get back in the nick of time.
Don't leave without me. And watch out for the sniper.
Hey! I believe in you.
But you don't know what I am. Okay, Doctor. You and I have a non-routine appointment.
We'll just sit here a while, okay?
No place I'd rather be.
I'll protect them. You go.
would Reuben bring Tisha here? All this glitz. Doesn't make sense.
Keisha covered their flanks. She didn't miss a single thread. Into the shopping mall. Where were you headed, Reuben? This was pushed over. On purpose. Security reader was broken. So they had to find another way in. Lotusville? Re-aging? What, did Dr. Reed come here to get some extra wrinkles? Frickin' card. Must be one laying around. Oh, come on. Dead end? No way. This jar of cream, it's a joke, right? Oh, or a cover. Whole place is just so. Except this jar. Names, IDs, visiting times. And there's our Dr. Reuben Reed. No cigar.
Hey, Constance.
This has you written all over it.
Thank you.
don't even know what I'm looking for here. Secret door, of course. I've tracked you down, Reed. Found your hidey hole. And I'm done being nice.
Dad? What did you do? What did you do?
I killed millions to save billions.
Why did you infect the city?
Because you were so rare. Only one in a million becomes a Newman, an autophage hybrid. I couldn't complete the cure without you.
The cure's worse than the disease.
No! No! The autophage isn't an illness, right? 25 years ago, I found a clock hidden in our DNA counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
It's inside everyone.
Yeah, we weren't built to last. Take that. Conrad thinks the autophage exists to create the Newman, but your anomaly's the best. Puppets are worst.
We're joined in our minds.
Joined by what? What does it want? Either Lolo is blind to it or she... I can only spare a few drops, but it'll neutralize the autophage, make you human again, all right? I'm just... Go! Go! I can't hold on much longer!
No! Use it on yourself!
Sweetheart. Sweetheart. You don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby. With the Newman blood, she becomes the cure. To be harvested
every day for the rest of her life. I've taken everything from you. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Get her up. Get her out of LA before I.
There's nothing we can do. We've got to go.
Don't touch me.
Run! Go!
Dr. Reed. Okay. That's my place busted.
Yeah.
With Dr. Reed. Okay. That's my plate busted. Playbook's looking thin, Reed. Come on, Ames. Wakey, wakey. Place is dying. Oh, wait, Tisha. Where's Tisha? Tisha knows she has to escape. She'll head back to the chopper. As should I. To the chopper. Ugh. Come on, Ames. Last sprint of the marathon. It's been a long week, and I'm done with being civil. Is Tisha here?
Huh. Who?
Oh, shit. I hope she'd be here.
Oh, I haven't seen anyone. The doctor?
Paid the price. Oh, crap.
Goodbye. Again?
Wait!
It's what I deserve.
No. No one deserves this. I've got a one-shot cure. It was meant for me, but... we've all got to change. You can, too.
Not his head, you idiot!
Yeah. Muscle memory.
You see, I'll always come back for you. Some reason. I'm starving. Got any of that pastrami?
Perfect. Hey. We gotta get going.
I'm staying. The cure's out there. And she won't last long without help.
Here. Go save the world.
Count on it.
Thank you. We won't waste this.
Good luck.
Luck.
Yes.
To find Tisha.
That the only reason?